This is not going to clear up anytime soon. Look how busy that
is
tonight.
Yeah, this gives you a much better idea of just how far traffic is backed up right now. You can imagine it's probably headed all the way back to maybe where the 215 hits to Fontana. So this is going to cause quite the mess for a lot of people. Just stay safe out there, and we'll bring you the more information as we get it.
All right, Sandy.